There are dead animals in space. In the early days of space exploration, non-human test pilots were shot up into space regularly, sometimes with no thought of how they might return. Some of the dogs, chimps, mice, cats, frogs, and other animals returned safely. Some died on re-entry or landing, but some flew on crafts that have never been recovered, so they are likely to still be up there, floating in dead spacecrafts orbiting the Earth.